Ow! Son of a bitch hurt me. Like he's stuck, kind of bug. Come on. tough. I'm gonna finish this game though.
Thank you.
Hey, chat.
Remain on watch. Just to put a must be in that basement.
Nothing ever changes. You should know that.
Some guy in the last shift was telling me the Lord.
Thank you.
What the hell?
Thank you.
Yeah, where is the exit? What am I supposed to do here? See, Dan, you're not that dumb.
You, Corvo. Thank the stars. We all thought you'd been killed. Except for Samuel. He seemed sure you'd survive. I saw him on the river shortly before the killing began. He was smart enough not to come ashore. But I'll bet he's still out there. Looking for you is my guess. Havelock called us into the yard. But I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass. He stuck Wallace through the eye with it. Then he did Lydia. Callista he shot in the back with his pistol. Emily saw it all. Havelock kept yelling something about the things he'd done and how no one could ever know. Pendleton wouldn't even look anyone in the face. They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage. I don't know what happened after that.
Thanks.
Emily was there when the killing started. Poor child. I hope she hid her eyes. The Admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it. And they started to worry they'd get executed for all that they'd done, going after the Lord Regent and his allies. I suppose it's why they've poisoned you too. I thought Lydia would squeal on me at the end. She just told Havelock to screw himself. And died. Lydia's the only one who ever showed me any kindness. I don't think the Admiral actually knew I existed. I can hide here for as long as it takes. Seems that no one is safe when a man is that close to a prize like the throne.
did at the last coronation. We even make it. Will you look at this mess?
Relax. One of the options is poison thrown in the river. If you ask me, he's long gone. Put the mask in the river, left out.
That's what a rational person would do. Not this guy. You have to understand the criminal mind. I hear they had to hide the Caldwell girl from him the whole time they were working with him. I heard they locked him in a cage and only let him out at night.
The criminal mind, huh?
Get around him! Watch him!
You're going down! Watch him!